Hi, Dan O'Brien here. It is October 21st. It is 12:22 in the afternoon. I am making the final run through 53 Sandia Haven. There's a few personal items left, articles of clothing and things, but they'll be out within the next 30 minutes. Here's what we have. The house has been broom cleaned. All the cabinets in the kitchen are empty. I'm not going to open every cabinet to show you. There's a pile ready to go out to the trash. This stuff is being set up to go out. It's the final remaining few things. Back here in the office, there is some firewood that he's going to keep here. So there's some firewood there. Otherwise, the office is clean and empty. The office closet has a couple of remaining things that will be gone in just a minute. The second bathroom has a trash can that has to be emptied and some laundry that needs to be moved out. Coming downstairs, we have a small staging area of things here. The computer is about to be packed up and moved out. I'll go to the garage in a minute. That's in the process of being removed. Bedroom number one. Closet's empty. Bathroom number one downstairs has been broom swept and all the cabinets are empty. Again, I'm not going to open them all. Bedroom number two, closet's empty. Bedroom number three, closet's empty. Into the atrium. Atrium is empty and broom swept. This storage compartment is in the process of being cleaned out. Coat closet will be empty. It'll be the last thing to go. This is a staging area for the final things going on to a small U-Haul truck. The garage is empty and broom swept. The only thing that was left is some light bulbs, some fluorescent light bulbs, and fire extinguishers, and I believe those are the plans for the house. This is casita number one. That's going to be emptied out. That's empty. All the other cabinets are empty because I know I emptied them. Closet's empty. Mattress is gone. Chairs are gone from the front porch. Chairs are gone from the front porch here at the barn at the crew quarters. So those are gone. This room is completely empty. All the cabinets are empty. into the barn. The barn is empty. Stall one, stall two, stall three, stall four, and stall five. Office is empty. The only thing that's left is the built-in shelves. And no mattress up here. And that's it.